Ladies and gentlemen, welcome again to my cast episodes of the greatest strategy games of all time. Today we are focusing on Zero AD. It's a very interesting and high eco intense while managing a strategy game. At the gameplay at first you don't see a lot, but if you go deeper in the game and go to a lot of analysis, which we will do in every 1v1 cast at a pro level stage, we will get there, so we can see what every player does. This game we have Dakaris versus DX. As you can see, Dakaris is one of the best players in the world actually. There are like some others that are even higher, but I think this is a very, very high level where you can always get be sure that you can get a best optimizing game that you can ever imagine. So Dakaris starts with an food and wood production, and here already is the X. The X is attacking with his cavalry and tries to get the woman, and he succeeds. He does get already two of them or three, I don't know what you count. Dakaris attacks again with his cavalry, pushes him back. The X falls, one cavalry falls, but will he make it? He goes back, retreats. There comes some support from Dakaris. And yeah, I will call him Duck in the future game, so you can always rely. The X goes back. No, he doesn't. He comes back again. Yeah, will he make it? We will see. Meanwhile, the economy is going like quite well. He got only 4 women on food, while he got eight people on wood production. The Kairos attacks again.
Yeah, see?
The X gets some support up. He attacks with the full health, doesn't loses one soldier, it's 5-1 for the X. And the Kairos gets already, it's 5-2 at the second for the X already. It's a very, I like this kind of game style, but you shouldn't say it. Here I see a little mistake of the Kairos. Why is this hunting? This guy should be supporting right here. Because if he doesn't support, he loses all the women. He already lost 8 women. Yeah, maybe he can push the X back, but the X retreats to the north. We don't know where he goes. He comes back again, that's crazy. Dakaris goes to the CC, and while with the full promoted health, he's hunting. It's a very good strategy to have the healing inside and to get the full health soldier outside to go hunting. Meanwhile, he gets back with his woman to the food production, and here comes the cavalry, cavalry of the X. I wouldn't attack maybe here, but he's already down to almost no health. He got only 28 health and he's still attacking. Maybe he should retreat, maybe he should go hunting or even to the CC. You don't know. And here it comes, Dakaris attacks and gets 1-2, now it's 10-5 for the X at the moment. He gets even one more, and so the X has to retreat. He really has to retreat to his base and get up his production. Meanwhile, you can see it's actually a high difference between the players. This game was casted 2 weeks ago between Dakaris, and he's already 1900, he's almost 2000, which is an incredibly high score. You only have very rare players who can ever reach this score. Yeah, so the game continues, and we will continue too with the analyst sides. Dakaris decides to go for no upgrades. He doesn't go for he retreats his offense. He doesn't go for wood reduction, which I would say very good. You can see like Valier Art also had some nice replay with wood production. He decides to go wood production very late, on which I disagree, because wood production is in my opinion very important, and so you need it quite early. Not with 4 citizens, but I would do it as far as I had 6 to 7 citizens, I would do this upgrade. And on the foot side, we have also no upgrades. He retreats again. You can see this offense is not really spreading very well. On the population, Dakaris has 16, 18, the X already has 27. The X has 27 population, which is all, of course, with the ratio and also with Maybe the Kairos was surprised or couldn't really defend it, but he will get back into the game. He will soon, it will be very interesting, I hope again. And then we can see how both players work out. So he decides for the second one. The second one is already coming, and he will get some production out of here. We will see it very, very soon. And the X is going for easy field production with a three field build. I think it's not very necessary, but he has all the buildings he needs at the moment. But I think with the wood production, I disagree. I think you can really have, like, here you can have your wood gathering. But you always have to criticize, because that's the only way to ever improve. And so the cavalry gets in. And here we can see the wood production. The Kairos goes for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fields, which is a crazy amount. You already get his population back. His population is rising. In kills, he's already behind again with 13 to 9 for the X. And his wood production is slowly rising. He has a lot of it. He doesn't have the upgrade yet. And he goes out with his cavalry. Let's see where he goes. Let's check this out. He will go for the side, now he attacks and the women have to retreat, all of them have to retreat, it's now 14 to 10, while he goes in from the other side, but will he? No, no, not really, he got some people right here, oh yeah, that's okay, that's actually quite nice, I like this one, I like it very much, you can also see it from this side, and now he goes for the stable. And he goes for the wood production up here, but still here is he missed the upgrade. That's crazy, that's actually crazy. You have like 20 for 50 people on wood, but no upgrade. And here we have both players. Why is the X coming? Ah, this is the cavalry 2, stage 2. It's from the town phase. And he goes for the... He has to retreat back to the CC. But will he get his food production working? That's a great move, because Doug needs this food production. Without food, Doug cannot survive, because he needs all of the fields. And he also has like a few more, so maybe he can store. You can store a bit. Yeah, the X is going in again. The kill ratio is phenomenal. The X has 90 to 40 kills. 100, this is phenomenal. You can't just imagine this. And the X wins the game. That's actually crazy, because if you look at the players, like, Doug is so high rated, and from the kill sides, 115 to 50. This is crazy, like, all the cavalry replay of the X, this is phenomenal. Yeah, I hope we will see each other soon in some other nice casts. I will make them, I hope I will improve them a lot with time management and more analysis. If I talk too much about strategy, let me know, so I won't do that again. You can put every question in the corner, so I will answer them. If you have any questions to analysis, to gameplay, like what strategy, maybe even what kind of gameplay you would improve, just let me know, and I hope we will see you in the future.